What is this world coming to?
Look at my wares!
I don't see Mr. Abloy.
Well, we tried.
Psst. I may know a thing or two about that splendid fellow you're talking about.
What's this?
Are you trying to blow the gaff?
What? Don't have a line. At your service. I presume you're the Fry twins Green mentioned.
I was expecting you to be a policeman.
I was expecting you to be discreet.
Henry Green said that you could help us go unnoticed.
This is how it will work. I will give you the names of criminal gang members. You will bring them back to me. Quietly.
Oh, we'll be as quiet as an old lady. A very hairy, strange old lady that looks a lot like a policeman.
Whatever you do, try to remain within the bounds of the law, for my sake. I don't need any corpses at the station. Approach the target from behind and attempt to make them talk. Then bring them to my carriage, carefully.
Some sort of scuffle over there.
Oh, for God's sake!
I don't want to hurt you. Walk.
Oh, for God's sake!
What's the government doing about it?
No noise, just walk. Struggle. Easy.
What is this place?
It's nice to meet you both at last. This is Babylon Alley. Here we make it our business to know the streets and provide children with the opportunity to control their own destinies.
Clara, Mr. Green said we might be able to help one another.
In exchange for our services, we ask a small favor.
Well, why not? You seem to have taken most of my money. Why not take a small favor, too?
There are several factories about the city that are powered almost entirely by child labor. Those children work long hours with little pay, and most are not permitted even to leave the factory grounds. They suffer terribly. I need you to save them.
A small favor.
In return, we offer you intelligence. Something you clearly need.
Oh, hold on a minute.
I'm late for an appointment. What are these terms?
We accept.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Oh. go? Right, miss. You're feeling faint.
Too much to drink, eh, miss?
Thanks for the help, lady.